Attention plant empowerment rescue team. Everybody ready for action? Problem in a greenhouse. Discolored, unhealthy roots and chip burn. Looking for solutions.
Okay, so? Who's gonna help them?
Calculating best partner for this mission.
Come on, pick me.
Fish and Dorn.
Look at all those beauties. These are the ones you want to give to your mother or to your mother-in-law. In a lot of cases, it's not always like this beautiful. You know why? It's light related. If you know that you're going to get a certain amount of light every day, you can compare light to making money. So the light is the income and the development rate is the money you spend. Let's have a look. If I would suggest that light is money, I can develop the plant in a way that I grow healthy roots. For the second part, we need light to develop the right leaf surface. And then finally, the last part, the beautiful flowers, they need light. So if you keep the balance right, you get the perfect plant. So how to produce the best plants possible? You have to look from the plant point of view and keep the plant central by looking at the light that the plant is receiving. For this, we use a PAR sensor. PAR stands for photoactive radiation, and with that we can calculate the PAR DLI, the daily light integral, and that's the amount of light the plants are getting. By correlating the right temperature to the right light levels, you, as a grower, can produce the best possible plants.
Mission accomplished.